What's good, YouTube? It's your boy TSO Sage, and welcome back to the Cavs Rebuild. Now, in case you're wondering why the fuck Gordon Hayward is here, well, we gotta catch you up on some shit that happened in the last episode, in which we made three major trades. One of them is Andre Drummond to the Celtics, the second was Kevin Love to the Mavericks, and the third was basically Cap dumping Larry Nance for a first-round pick in 2024. No, I didn't work them niggas out of a first-round pick. Here's the rotation we're working with. So we have Colin Sexton, KPJ, I almost called this nigga Aaron Gordon, Max Kiebler. So briefly before we start simcasting any of today's games, this is the starting lineup. So we have Colin Sexton, KPJ, Gordon Hayward, Tristan Thompson, Jordan Bell, Darius Garland, Evan Turner, Dante Exum, and the 10th man being Justin Jackson, who we never wanted in the first place, and I'll never forget that. Yeah, make Garland a better finisher at the rim. Sounds about right. Granted, Slithery finisher is a better thing. Hey, actually, yeah, even for badges' sake, I know I'm not going to be big on badges in this rebuild, but being a better finisher at the rim means Slithery finisher going through contact consistently as well. Fancy footwork is just for hop steps anyway, so I don't think Darius Garland needs to add a hop step to his game, more so than he just needs to finish the contact at the rim momentarily. As for Colin Sexton, I definitely just canceled fucking Matthew Dellavedova, but actually I want him to learn from Gordon Hayward in terms of being a clutch shooter, learning how to create his own space off the ball, and I guess becoming a better shooter in general with catch and shoot. And that's pretty much that. I'm not spending too much time on other niggas. They suck. Scout advice: give less minutes to Darius Garland. No. All right, so we're getting our ass whooped. Oh, actually, no, we're getting our ass whooped. Do I want to jump in? Nah, I'm gonna let this rock. Oh shit, we almost made a comeback. I should have jumped in. Colin Sexton with the 13 threes? What? Who told you to shoot 13 threes though? Darius Garland with a good game. Dante Exum was half decent. Jordan. See, like, this is what I'm talking about, bro. Why is Jordan Bell and Tristan Thompson taking nine shots each? Pull that the fuck out. At least he gave me 13 bullets. But Jordan Bell, you was just a liability. Fuck. Let's see how we do against the Pacers. Isaac Bonga and I believe Gary Matthews for KPJ. Garrison Matthews. Sorry about that. Yeah, so. Okay, cool. Bullets be playing the Pacers. I'm not giving Darius Garland less minutes. And we're going to be dead ass. Okay, we almost choked. So what is up with these 30-point fourth quarter comebacks? Colin Sexton, a way better game than his original one. Still shooting. Well, actually, that's a better. I'll take 2-6 over 4-13. Granted, percentages are very close, but it's the principle. Like, why is this nigga shooting 13 threes? Jordan Bell, that's what I'm talking about. 6-8, 6-10 from Tristan, I guess. Played 26 minutes. Jesus Christ. Garland 4-7. Again, Garland seems to be playing a reserve role. I might actually watch the next game or play it myself for a little bit. But everybody else was dogwood. That's why the game was so fucking close. Colin Sexton carried like shit. I'm simcasting playing this game against the Bucks. I'm not playing the whole game as the Cavaliers, and I'm not gonna do that to myself, to be quite honest with you. By the way, that trade was fucking up. Okay. So we gonna beat that ass then. Okay. I won't play against the Bucks. Another 38-point fourth quarter, though, but Jesus Christ. Jesus! The hell? Gordon Hayward dropped 29, KPJ with 21, 6-9 on straight threes. Hey, Mo. Darius Garland, good shit. Colin Sexton, cool it, bro. 6 threes a game. I want 6 threes a game from you, man. Cool it. You ain't a sharpshooter. Dante Exum had 12 shots. That's probably why they came back. See, I just don't understand. These niggas just beat the Bucks, and now they're like, I'm uneasy. I'm uncertain. I'm tolerating the situation. Courtney Lee's having a blast. Dante Exum having fun, but KPJ would just drop. Okay. Gordon Hayward's chilling. Evan Turner's chilling. These two niggas are miserable. Granted, they're not getting any playing time. He's okay. Who the fuck is that? Bitch, I will trade you. He's unsettled. Well, yeah, I just traded for you, so shocker. And he's happy, but he's been happy his whole life. LeBron blessed him with that contract. I bet he is happy. You know, Dylan Windler, like, bro, Jordan Bell, you will get the fuck, bro. Shut the... That shit just made me mad, bruh. Sim casting against the Bulls, and this is the first time our team has adversity. Colin Sexton has 30. Gordon Hayward has 10 points on 4 of 8 shooting. Everyone else is pretty much a bot except for KPJ. I'm gonna actually jump in this game.
Oh, okay.
Let's roll the ball because we're doing so good this game. Alright. Even look like Kevin Love in this game. Okay. So that big body. Yup. Easy money. That's easy. That's easy. Wet like water. Bitch. Yeah, let him drive. Let him drive. We like those. Why's Courtney Lee on the court? Oh, y'all niggas gave up. Oh, let me tell y'all something about that. We don't give up over here in Cleveland. Fuck wrong with you? Fuck no. That board. Fuck no. Get that board. There you go. Let's rock. The fuck? What is this lineup? Your coach. Our coach sucks. Jesus Christ, our coach sucks. And my controller sucks. I'm about to switch this bitch. We didn't draw this up, sir. Put in Gordon. Damage control. Put in KPJ. Honestly, put in Jordan Bell. Yeah, come on, y'all. It's only 30 points. Walk them niggas down. This nigga Denzel Valentine. You know what's crazy? I used to fuck with Denzel Valentine heavy. It's not like I don't anymore, but I mean, when he's not good, it's like, what am I gonna do? Praise a shitty nigga, you feel me? But I definitely used to rock with Denzel big time. Fuck are you doing, bitch? Oh, fuck, good screen. Oh yeah, Jordan. Oh yeah, Jordan. Let's go. Push that, push that, push that. Oh yeah, that. And downhill goes stupid. Yes, sir. You're right. Double that up. Double that up. We'll let Denzel shoot him in and out the game. Fuck it. Oh my god. Hats, boy. Let's go. Oh yeah. Cookies! Oh fuck. No, bitch. Not you, double motherfucker. There you go. Hey, we're step up. Alright, bet. I'll take the KPJ right there. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Jump at that. Oh fuck. That's off. Let's go. Oh. Oh, I should have kept that. That was a bucket. Oh, yeah, he jumping. Let's go. That's Denzel on Jordan. We like those. We get this bitch to 105. We live. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Colin. Jesus. This nigga going for 50.